Yeah, we're doing some snow wheeling up here on the side of the mountain. Look at that. Rotten snow. A little bit packable, but too rotten for a snow machine or a side-by-side. Perfect for the Defender. Rally driving, second, third gear, wheel spin, throwing the snow just to get up to the little camp area up here. Incredible. Nice and warm, you know, upper 40s. I'll take it. Oh, been a long winter. It's nice to get out into warmth. You know, I'm playing the snow and it's not below freezing. It's fantastic. Out in it, out in the natures. Tough going. Took me a couple tries to get up a couple hills back there, but you know, rally driving. You're not crawling in this stuff, you know, unless you're running, you know, 42s and bigger balloony tires. That'll keep you up on top of the snow. But if you got a daily driver like I do, you know, with 37s, 40s, you know, and you're hitting multiple trails, driving around town looking pretty, you know, it's rally driving when you get into deep snow like this. You're not going to float going up the hills. So you have to maintain that momentum. So hope you enjoyed this little video. I'm going to try to get some nice snow action and enjoy the warmth up here in a fantastic Alaskan spring day. Up here trying a little snow crawling. Yeah. Getting a good traction now. You see those trepidors? They don't like to float, they like to grab. But this is some very rare packable Alaska snow. This is awesome. If I had some big old fat 44s, I'd be floating right over this. No worries at all. Right now I gotta take it nice and easy and creepy crawl it. Up here where no one's been yet. There you go, Ghosty, you got it. Stay on the trail, stay in those little buggy tracks. See you later. Stay on the trail, where are you going? You're gonna get stuck now.